That gun took everything from me.
Gun violence is plaguing this country.
Some guy with an AR-15 just murdered my daughter.
My mom called and said David shot himself.
But what about the trauma that lingers?
I don't go to bed any night that I don't think of her being blown apart.
This is not something that you come out of unchanged.